Numbers are above average. Dry weekend, dry Monday. Tuesday, there could be an isolated shower or storm late in the day.
All right, thank you so much, Glenn. It is time to get a little history lesson in the real world. Our teacher, Kevin Steincross.
Well, it's a very good lesson as well. Here's a question for you. Would you ever dream of going to war without a weapon?
Absolutely not.
I'm talking about going onto the battlefield with nothing to protect you.
No.
I mean, it sounds crazy, right?
Yeah.
But that's what one man did in Okinawa in World War II because of his beliefs. He wanted to stay true to his beliefs. This is a true story of a true hero, directed by Mel Gibson. This is Hacksaw Ridge.
This is a personal gift from the United States government designed to bring death to the enemy.
Well, I'm sorry, Sergeant. I can't touch a gun.
You don't kill.
No, sir.
You know, quite a bit of killing does occur in war.
Private Doss does not believe in violence. Do not look to him to save you on the battlefield.
How much pressure or obligation do you feel when you're playing a real hero like this to get it right?
Even talking about it now, I still feel this incredible responsibility to make sure as many damn people see this story and see this man's life played out on a cinema screen, because I really truly believe that his life and his actions has the power and potential to make ripples in other people's lives.
You're saying you could go to prison?
I don't know how I'm gonna live with myself if I don't stay true to what I believe.
With the world so set on tearing itself apart, doesn't seem like such a bad thing to me to want to put a little bit of it back together.
Private Doss, you are free to run into the hellfire of battle without a single weapon to protect yourself.
You have been obviously in a lot of movies, but come on, you're being directed by Mel Gibson.
I know.
First day on the set, how nervous were you?
So unbelievably nervous. Unbelievably. Like, I can see it. I know the scene that I shot first. I can see it in my face.
Because, the fear of Mel.
Well, no. It was like this pressure. I had put such a pressure on myself because it was a huge opportunity for me. And I was a nervous wreck.
Well, you did it. And you did it beautifully.
Thank you.
I'm gonna get you home.
Okay. In this movie, you're literally carrying these soldiers to safety one by one. All right, Andrew. True confessions.
Okay, I knew this was coming.
Some of these guys look like they weigh twice as much as you.
Yeah.
Are you carrying real men or dummies?
Let me tell you this.
Tell me.
Desmond Doss.
Yes.
Was built like me.
Okay.
He was, to look at him, you would think he wouldn't be able to lift his own bags. He did the things in this film. He carried, dragged, and lowered 75 men off of this 75-foot escarpment and saved the lives of half of his battalion, half of his platoon. And let me tell you, it's a physical impossibility because I got through three guys and I was like, there's no way.
Help me.
Let me get one more.
Again, true story.
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, not since Saving Private Ryan have I been that moved by a war story. And again, a true story. This man's bravery, brilliantly captured on film. And it doesn't get overly sentimental.
Yeah.
And it would be easy to do so. I mean, I think that's a fine line you got to walk, because you don't want to, if you get too saccharine sweet or too overly emotional,
yeah,
it loses its punch, I think.
Yeah.
This one doesn't do that. Andrew Garfield, perfectly cast. I think he might get an Oscar nomination for this. It's been a long time since Mel Gibson made a movie.
Yeah.
It's been a real long time, but it shows what an extraordinary director he is. I love this movie. I urge you to go see it. I'm giving Hacksaw Ridge 5 out of 5 reels in the real world.
Not three for the three guys he carried off the, because that would be too, that would be enough for me.
Yeah.
The three guys.
And he just kept saying, just one more. Give me strength to get one more.
Give me strength to get one more.
Yep.
All right, sir. Well, thank you so much.
Sure.
This has been an American history lesson in the real world. We'll be right back with more 9 a.m. show.